hotels in Fort Myers, Florida. We just flew in. We're on our way over to Greg's place. Leslie's gonna be doing the driving, and I'll be doing the filming.
On the camera already. Open the door, Les. Get me out of that lens.
We've made it to Greg's place. We're here in Fort Myers, Florida. Right now we're in downtown Fort Myers, drinking a beer.
Out here, they
out for an evening walk in LaCasa. Thank you. This morning, we are with Katie and Andrew as we explore Sarasota, Florida. We're here at Katie's house and we're getting ready to go. Here we are on Siesta Beach in Sarasota, Florida.
She was always coming on 75, yeah. And she was saying 25 minutes, half an hour the longest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then the commies and Osprey.
The yeah. Full beaches. And then this guy showed.
well.
Time with Katie in Northport, Florida is all over with. We had a fun day and a half, and now we're heading north to Tampa to visit the Robertsons.
Cars were here, the train cars were here, they would go take the train cars there to service them and to keep them. But that's why it's called Furniture Works.
Yeah.
There you go. And we're on our way there right now. And right Sandy's now. Driving, and I see Janet's in the back, and I think Leslie's back there too.
Here.
All right.
Very good.
Thank you.
worst case scenario, all y'all quit, nobody wants to pedal anymore, and you guys would like to upgrade to our premium motor package. There's a there's a form. It comes in the way of a $20 bill. You slide it my way, I turn the motor on. That's how that works. But otherwise, I will let you guys know when.
Sandy, what are we doing today?
Ah, very good. We're heading over to John's Pass over in Madeira Beach on the coast of Florida. And then we're going to see eat at Scully's for the restaurant. And we're going to go to a dolphin tour that we're having right there off of the John's Pass. And then after that, we'll do a drive up the intercoastal all the way up through the beach cities and end up in Clearwater at Frenchie's on Clearwater Beach for drink and maybe a snack. So it's going to be a full day of it. Should be a lot of fun, though.
Wow, that sounds like a lot of fun, Sandy.
I think so, too.
I'm Captain David. This is Jeannie, our first mate here, with nonstop service to Cancun, Mexico.
Yay!
If that's not your initial plan, tough. We're going. Red boxes where Jeannie and I will be. There's a life ring. It is only about 5 feet deep, so if anything crazy happens, don't freak out. Just stand up. That's all I got.
Dolphin City, all right.
Clearwater Beach at sunset. Has come to an end. Been a lot of fun seeing our friends and exploring new areas, new towns, new cities, new beaches.